Safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. If it takes too much damage. Safety car is in this lab. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Position immediately or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Green flag. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Awarded a time penalty, it will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. A new fastest lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 23.3 seconds. Okay, clear. Caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. We'll be right back. was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Looking really good. You're managing it well. Caution, caution. Laps of fuel remaining. Okay, clear. Our gap to the car in front is 11.7 seconds. 3 laps of fuel remaining. Is 2.2 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.